Back with a new video, and it's going to be a busy day today. And I'm back. So, again, with another e-ray for a boy that's a little bit shy. It's actually not a boy, but a young man. But he feels like he is trapped in childhood. I will do a reading and look into this a little bit deeper, but for now I want to focus on transferring the Maitreya energies into the life of this young man. And I'm going to call him a young man from now on, because he is a young man and not a boy anymore. But anyway, place of power again. Something different, not the heart space, not the crown chakra, but the throat. So there is something blocking his ability to speak up and step forward and to express himself. And I know he isn't able to step into life like a normal 26-year-old would do, because kids, youngsters, teens, young people are often filled with enthusiasm and curiosity, and I want to bring that back into his life. Another thing that came into this whole process through intuition and mediumship was that he might, I think he would benefit from some kind of medication, something that helps him overcome his anxiety. So you might want to go see a doctor and talk about it, at least talk about it. So the throat was something that needed the most help and clearing and healing. And then I was working on making the environment safe and secure and setting boundaries, and there was a dark entity that tried to come forward and take over the whole situation. But I noticed it, of course, and in time, so I could secure the healing and empowerment area even more and better, and made the boundaries so strong that the dark entity backed off. He went away. I built a golden egg again, so everything was fine. I took about 20 minutes to make sure that everything was indeed safe, and it was, so I could continue. Then I felt my hands become very, very cold, as if this young man, not a boy, a young man, was afraid to touch the world and just reach out to other people, reach out to job opportunities or a study or some kind of course or educational program, or just that's another thing that made me wonder if he might want to start some medication to deal with this anxiety, or go to a therapist or something. I don't have the feeling that he's into this, but maybe you can, as his mother, just help him with talking about it and things like that, but because he is aware of the fact that he is not in a very good place spiritually and also emotionally. Another thing is when I do these healings and empowerments without a booklet and without a registration and things like that. But these empowerments are very, very useful to activate somebody's power and inner strength. So Next step was to invite all levels of his being, and there was this cute little guy that wanted to have some healing too. So I knew that this was the young man's inner child that needed a spark of joy, and I allowed him to come forward and share. Then there was another thing that Andre, I hope I pronounced this right, his name, is interested in all kinds of art, and I don't know if it's music or paintings or things like that, but it will be nice to expose him to some kind of art, music, theater, paintings, galleries, things like that. And every time I asked if I had permission from his higher self and subconsciousness to continue, there was a yes, but slowly and in a very peaceful, relaxed pace. So I knew he wouldn't be able to handle too much pressure. So it's important for Maitreya, but me too, and the mom, to slowly get the guy, get used to a new way of life, a new start, a fresh start. Again, my English is a little bit crappy today, but I'm really trying to do this right and make myself clear so you can pick up the messages. I know he's slow and careful and a little bit anxious, so don't push. It's just about being loving and caring and encouraging and things like that. Maitreya was on his side, and again a little bit different, because normally he would put his hands on the shoulder of the one that needs healing, and I saw Maitreya stand next to the guy and put his arm around him and just give him a big warm hug. So that's very, very nice. And Maitreya is going to help him find the light in life. So I have to agree with the other people that did healings for this young man. It's going to be slow but effective. So it's a matter of being caring and encouraging and not being pushy and things like that. Just respect the fact that this boy or young man needs to do things in his own time and space and pace and things like that. And of course we are moms, we want to see our children to be healthy and happy and successful and things like that. And we can't stand to see our children being miserable and isolated and things like that. But he will get there. It's just about having faith and not being pushy or being desperate or frustrated, or just be warm and things like that. Now, I want to suggest to do this empowerment. It's not, normally it's not necessary, but in this case I was guided to tell you that he needs to have this type of healing one more time, and I want to offer you the angelic healings, which come in a set of five, and to change your auric field and give you a warm angelic glow. So another ERA for Andre and the angelings for you. And I am not in my own home today. I will be back in my own home on Monday, so I will be able to go through all the information you sent me, and you still have time to send me as much information as you want to, and I will do this reading on Tuesday or Wednesday. And again, another e-ray for Andre and the angelic glow that I want to offer you, so you can just let go of all the sadness and just this desperate, fatalistic attitude, so you too become more, just be more feminine and attractive and things like that. It's a step-by-step program, and it's not going to be a quick fix like this. Just respect the fact that you both been through a lot, and it took you a lot of time to get into trouble, so it will take some time to get you out of trouble, reboot your system and your son's system, and I think everything will be fine. But again, the reading I will do on Tuesday or Wednesday, and I need your permission to send Andre another empowerment ray and help you just get into a completely other emotional and spiritual state. So for now, this is it, and talk to you soon. Bye.